Seeing how annoying YouTube can be, how can somebody have 4,000? Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. It's again Ebi Sesha as usual. So if this is the first time you're seeing this face on your screen, thank you for clicking. Please consider subscribing, and if you're returning, thank you very much. I really appreciate you guys are the best. Yeah, so today's video, forget this smile is on my face. I'm not happy. YouTube is making me angry. So I think from this moment onwards, I'm just going to take it that I'm doing YouTube for fun and not for the money, because YouTube is so frustrating. Like, they are so frustrating. Wait, first let me show you something.
So I got this email from YouTube. Hi Ebi Special, your channel Ebi Special has passed the 1,000 subscribers and 4,000 public watch hours in the last 12 months required of the YouTube Partner Program. Your channel is not monetizing yet. Go to monetization section of YouTube Studio to check next step. If you already accepted the terms and set up AdSense, then no further action is needed. Thanks, the YouTube team. So after applying, I got another mail saying, hi Ebi Special, thank you for applying to the YouTube Partner Program. To evaluate your application, our team carefully reviewed your channel Ebi Special. Unfortunately, we found out that your application does not meet our YouTube Partner Program policies, so we cannot approve your channel for monetization at this time. We have policies in place that we believe support a healthy environment or advertisers creator, blah 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 blah. What this means, whilst you cannot monetize as a result of this, you still have access to most other creator features and can upload videos, edit, communicate with your audience, how to reapply. Well, it's just too long. YouTube is frustrating at this moment. Then the main reason for this video, I now went to my channel. This is what is showing under my public watch hours. Just 1,810. At first, it was showing 590. To show you that YouTube don't even know what they are doing at some point. This robot that is working for them. A day after they declined my application, I checked. My watch hours was 590. The next day I checked, I'm now seeing 1,810. Let's go to analytics. This is my watch hours for the last 28 days. 1.5k. 1,500 watch hours was what I got in the last 28 days. Let's check for last 365 days. Are you seeing it? 4.5. And YouTube is showing me 1,810 in my monetization page. Like, this is so frustrating.
Seeing how annoying YouTube can be, how can somebody have 4,500 watch hours in the last 12 months? And you told me to apply. I applied, and after applying, I was seeing 590. A day later, I'm now seeing 1,810. Like, man, this robot that is working for YouTube, they are not favorable to some people, I swear to God. Like, this is so annoying. Imagine putting all your effort into something, and at the end of the day, it's just kind of useless. Like, this is so annoying. I might not post every day again, because at this point, I'm just doing YouTube for fun. So I will be posting whenever I feel like, if the spirit leads. I might do this vlogmas without missing a day. If I'm busy, I'm busy. Because right now, I don't see any reason why I'm going to be putting my time into something that is not yielding good fruit, or that is not giving me anything. Instead, it takes my time to film, time to edit, and time to upload, start looking for tags, and at the end of the day, you have little views, and the little views that you have, God so kind, they are the ones that sit to watch your videos, and your watch hours is like coming up, and at the end of the day, YouTube will just frustrate you and tell you one rubbish or the other. I went through my channel. I don't even know what they are talking about. I saw, like, the one they circled most was, they said reused content. I don't know the reused content on my channel, but at the same time, I'm still going to delete them. If by the grace of God, I'm able to still meet up that 4,000 watch hours before the 30th of December, because they said I can only apply after 30 days again, and that is 30th of December. So if I can meet up that 4,000 watch hours again before 30th of December, I'm going to reapply. If I don't meet up, man, I wash my hands off YouTube. I cannot come and kill myself. Yeah, so that's the update. I'm not smiling. I'm not happy. This is not a happy thing. Nobody wants to be working and get nothing in return. Yeah, so that's it for today's video. Bye. See you guys in my next one.